Sandiganbayan Presiding Justice Amparo Kabutahe Tang on Monday says the Witness Protection Program law does not allow the Justice Department to take Janet Lim Napoles into its custody. Tang cites Section 1, Article 9 of the Implementing Rules and Regulations of the Witness Protection, Security, and Benefit Act, which says, quote, "The program shall not take into its protective custody a witness who is under detention for any lawful cause." It adds, quote, "It shall direct the custodian of the witness to take necessary measures to ensure the safety and security of the witness." Three divisions of the Sandiganbayan are handling Napoles' non-bailable plunder charges. They are all hearing Napoles' motion to be transferred from Camp Bagong Diwa in Taguig City to a safe house to be determined by the DOJ. This follows the DOJ's provisional grant of state protection to Napoles. On Monday, Tang questions Napoles' lawyer Stephen David and recites to him in court the above provision. All three divisions asked the ombudsman prosecutors to submit their comment in 10 days. The justices are wondering why Napoles submitted the motion and not the DOJ that wants her to be a witness. All three divisions also want clear proof that Napoles' safety is threatened at Camp Bagong Diwa. David claims people from inside Camp Bagong Diwa ransacked Napoles' jail cell. Tang says, quote, "BJMP is a secure facility. She's been there for quite some time, and we have not received a single report from the BJMP."